guys. My friend is from Tokyo. He talk about the bags.
Yeah, like she said, I'm going to talk about the bags that we have for offer at www.bonetactical.com. These are emergency preparedness bags. They're ready to go. This is the cheaper, buyer-friendly version, I would say, whatever you want to call it, more affordable. This is the waterproof preparedness bag, the waterproof readiness bag on www.bonetactical.com. You can see it says Bone Tactical on here. And it's got the clear viewing window. It's what we call a dry bag in the industry. It's just a waterproof bag. It's got a roll top on here. This is the cheaper version, and then we've got the more expensive version over here. But first, I will show you the less expensive version, and we've got a first aid kit that comes in both of them, but this one has a 131-piece first aid kit. They come sealed, so you guys will have to watch my wilderness survival video if you want to see what's inside and me opening it. But it's 131-piece, and every single piece that's in there is detailed on the website. We've got the survival tent that is a Mylar. It's a signal device. It's a Mylar tube tent. It can be used to regulate body heat. It can be used to make a shelter. It can be used to signal in case of an emergency. Very valuable piece of kit there. We've got the headlamp, okay, which comes in the bag, which allows you to put it on, have a light, allows you to have a red light so you can use it at nighttime. You don't have to lose your night vision. It's not going to kill your night vision, and it's not going to draw unwanted attention using a little bit of red light. And a headlamp obviously allows you to have the light here with both hands free. So the headlamp, again, all of this stuff is in the wilderness survival video that I just put up. It's gotten very popular, so all of this stuff is going into detail. I go out in the woods and show you how to use all this stuff. But we've got food. Just rip it open and eat it. It's very important if you have food in your bag that it's very easy to access. You can just grab it and eat it, and you don't have to do any preparation. So that's just ready to go. It's like a cookie, high energy, with all the stuff that you need in there to keep going. We've got this survival bracelet that has a fire starter. It's got the fire starter right in there, the ferrocium rod right inside there. And then it's got a scraper on here as well where you can scrape. It's a knife blade, a metal knife blade. It's got obviously your cordage. It's got a whistle on there. It's got a compass on there, just super loaded. So that gets all your compass, whistle, fire starter, all that stuff out of the way. We've got a water filter survival straw so you can drink water from anywhere, and gloves. Also, you definitely want gloves because if you're going to be working, you're going to be doing stuff, you don't want to get a blister on your hands. You don't want your hands to get infected. This bag, basically, it's waterproof, so it's great to keep anywhere. In a boat, in a car, you can keep it stashed somewhere out in the woods if you want to. It doesn't even matter. If it's got food, it's got emergency supplies, so if anything happens bad, even if you're just on a road trip and you get bad weather, you get stuck in a blizzard, you get stuck in a hurricane, anything really that you might need some emergency supplies, you can have the peace of mind that knowing that this is stuffed under your seat in your car. Okay, it's just the absolute emergency essentials for saving lives. And basically from here, what you do is you just kind of squeeze the air out, you roll the top down, and you just close it. Okay, and if you're on a budget, this would be basically the version that I would recommend. This is the budget version. It's a cheaper version. It's more affordable. It's less than $100. For times like tough times like what we're dealing with right now, and times in today's world where there's a lot of uncertainty, a bag like this is really just a very important go-to thing. And then I'm very proud to announce and happy to announce that I'm now able to be selling and offering the most effective bug out bag on the market at www.bonetactical.com. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for checking it out. Questions, comments below. Bone out.